They tied the knot last year following a whirlwind romance. And Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin celebrated the latest milestone in their married life as they moved into their new $8.5 million Beverly Hills mansion on Thursday. The singer, 25, and his model wife, 21, looked happy and relaxed as they were escorted by bodyguards into the lavish new property, with their belongings being unloaded from removal vans. Vogue cover star Hailey couldn't contain her delight as she beamed while walking into her new home, clad in an oversized lumberjack shirt, paired with black trousers and leather knee-high boots. She shielded her face with a black baseball cap and accessorized with gold and emerald earrings. "What do you mean?" Hitmaker Justin also looked casually cool in a black sweater teamed with red and white joggers and box fresh trainers. As the couple's personal possessions were unloaded from the van, Justin was seen checking out the new home as he walked into the garage and up the stairs. The property has recently been renovated, with the home marking Justin's first purchase since offloading his Calabasas home in 2012, reports the Los Angeles Times. The new Beverly Hills abode is a recently redone 1930s Monterey colonial, which was previously owned by the same family for 50 years. The plot was purchased by investor Greg Hebner in 2017 and he enlisted the help of production designer Charles Infante. The 6,100-square-foot space boasts 5 bedrooms and 7 bathrooms, along with a library and home theater. Last month, the pop superstar announced that he would be stepping away from music to focus on some of his deep-rooted issues so that he can sustain his marriage. The singer has been very open about his battle with anxiety and depression. The newlyweds, who married at a NYC courthouse in September 2018, have now put their wedding ceremony on hold indefinitely. A source told People, "They will still have a wedding eventually, but this is not their focus right now. They haven't sent out any new save the dates. They will wait until Justin feels better and is excited about planning their wedding again."